So welcome to Azure Tutorials. My name is Arvind Kumar. I have total 16 years of IT experience in Microsoft technologies. So today's agenda is pay as you go subscription in Microsoft Azure. Microsoft Azure will bill on the basis of days, hourly, monthly or transactions and many more. So it depend upon the type of services or resources used in Azure. Okay, type of services and resources means if you have taken the service of like virtual machine or Azure function, blob storage or key vault. So it means you can pay for Microsoft Azure services according to the actual uses of services. Okay, so you can start or stop the services at any time, paying only for what you use only. Okay, it also provides the flexibility to increase or decrease the resources as you needed in Azure. Okay, so let's understand pay as you go subscription by example. So example is, if you want virtual machine for 48 hours, that is for 2 days for some use, okay, just select hourly option in pay as you go. This will save the cost. Okay, Azure will provide the flexibility to take the services hourly basis. Okay, it means that no need to pay for monthly or annually if you have the requirement only for 48 hours for virtual machine. Okay, means you are paying for actual usage of services, paying only for what you use. Hope this gives you more clarity about this pay as you go subscription. Let's discuss pricing calculator to understand pay as you go. So pricing calculator will give you the more clarity about pay as you go. Let's see how the pay as you go works in Azure services. Okay, so let's discuss Azure virtual machine, Azure function and blob storage just to understand pay as you go only. Okay, so open Google and type pay as you go Azure subscription calculator. Okay, so if you type that, just go to the first link, azure.microsoft.com pricing calculator. Okay, just open this. So it has been opened here. Okay, so the URL is azure.microsoft.com en-in pricing calculator. This is the URL. I will provide you in the description box as well. Okay, so let's see how the pricing calculator works for pay as you go. Okay, so we will discuss here virtual machine, Azure function and storage account. So let's discuss with virtual machine. So let's click here, virtual machine. I'm clicking that. Okay, so it will open this virtual machine added. So if you view that, so it will show, it will open this window. Okay, virtual machine, hope you have the basic idea about the virtual machine. So what is virtual machine? Virtual machine is nothing but it's a machine which is provided virtually on the Microsoft Azure. It's like a desktop, you can say. You can access your desktop virtual machine desktop on your system, on your local laptop. Just you need an internet connection, that's it. Okay, so let's discuss how this pay as you go works in this. So if you go to you need a virtual machine, so you just select the region where the you want this virtual machine to be hosted. You select the operating system is required, operate Windows, or you need OS only. You need to take standard. Okay, category you want computerized. Okay, series, what series this virtual machine you want to take. Suppose I have selected this, and it is showing instance. So what it is showing? F1, 1 CPU, 2 GB RAM, 16 GB temporary storage. It will cost $0.10 per hour. Okay, this is the cost of per hour cost. Okay, so let's come down. So you have taken one virtual machine. So we have discussed 42 days, now that is 48 hours. Okay, so I am typing here 48 hours. Okay, so if I have typed 48 hours and have selected pay as you go, operating system is I have selected license included. You can see here the it is showing $5.18 average per month. Okay, so this is the cost Microsoft will charge for you. Okay, so if you want to reserve, so in that if you want to reserve for 1 year, so it is showing 38% discount. So if you click on that, so it will show the monthly cost. It will if you want upfront cost, you just select here. Okay, if you want monthly cost, you can see If you, similarly, in case of 3 years, it will cost, monthly cost would be $18. Okay, so if you select like for on, you need a virtual machine for only 48 hours, so the cost will be only $5.18. So it is very like cheap now. You need, you were required for 2 days only. 48 hours means 2 days, correct? So it's a, it will charge only $5, so it will save your cost. So hope this will help you to understand pay as you in virtual machine. So just keep a note, like we can select here from the drop down, we can select here in hours, days and month also. Okay, one more thing I want to tell you is like there are multiple options given below. Let's discuss one by one. For an example, managed disk. Okay, so there are, this is tier, so you can select standard or SDD. You can select in for the virtual machine, select redundancy. Okay, so what is this, you, what disk space you want? For an example, 64 GIB you want for $4.800 per month. Just select that, just see the pricing are getting changed per month. Okay, so if you want one disk for this configuration, you will, it will cost $4.80 per month. So it is showing here. Okay, so if you go down, there is the option of storage transaction. Okay, okay, so if it is written 100 transaction unit, that is 10,000 transactions. Okay, so multiply by 0.0 per unit, it will cost $0.20. okay, if you want to increase bandwidth also, you will, these are the configuration. Okay, if you want outbound data transfer, currently it is showing 0.5 GB, or if you want to increase the to 10 GB, it will increase the cost. You will see that increase the cost here. If you will see that if I go for the 30 GB outbound, then it will increase the cost. So this is the final cost. It is telling monthly cost would be the 11.46. okay, now if you want any support, then you can include here, like you want developer support, it will cost 29. If you want standard pricing, then standard support, it will cost 100. If you want professional direct, it will cost $1,000. Okay, so let's select developer just for $29. This is for support. Okay, licensing program is MCA. okay, so Microsoft customer agreement. Okay, now it, this is the final cost, estimated monthly cost, this is the final cost, that is $40.43. okay, now you have three options here: export, save and share. Okay, you can export whatever the configuration which you have selected for this virtual machine, you can export and see in Excel like what you have selected. So let's download this. Just click this button, export. It's downloading. Okay, let me open this sheet. The sheet is opening. Okay, okay, so you can see you have taken one virtual machine. The reason is this: you have selected one F1, one CPU, 2 GB RAM for 48 hours in pay as you go. You have selected this configuration. So licensing is Windows, you have selected OS only, one managed disk, E6, 100 transition units, inter-region transfer for 30 GB, outbound data transfer for Western US to East Asia. Okay, so it means that whatever the configuration you have selected, that it is showing here in description part, and the estimated monthly cost is 11 point for this one. For this one, this is the cost, is 11.46. okay, for support, you have selected for developers, so it is showing $29. okay, now the total cost of this is that 40.43. this is the billing. Basically it will, Microsoft will charge this one, Microsoft will charge this one for pay as you, if you have selected pay as you. So this is just an example. Okay, let's discuss Azure function for pay as you go. Okay, so this is the Azure function. Let me click on that, this, so it will add. So just click on view, let me show. So Azure function is added below. Okay, so So just now we have discussed about the virtual machine. Now a Azure function is added. So hope you have the basic idea of the Azure function. So if you just to give a small overview, if you can see it, it will be a, like you can use as an API. Okay. So just this is just a basic overview. Azure function has multiple types. So we are not going to discuss it here. Okay. So just see. You can select region US, West US, you can select tier as consumption and as and premium. Okay, you can select execution. This is the important part here. The memory consumption is like 384 if you have selected. Now 100 execution time in millisecond, in 100 execution time in millisecond. Okay, so now execution per month, if you have the estimate of per month execution is just type here, it will like show the cost. So if you keep on increasing, it will show the cost. Okay, this you can see its cost is getting increased if the transaction execution per month is increasing. If you avail increase, you will see that these dollars are getting increased. If I increase one more zero, then it will increase the cost. See the execution per month is getting increased, then it will increase the cost. Okay, so you will see that cost is getting increased on this. The monthly cost is $79.80. okay, so same thing, developer option and MCA, Microsoft customer agreement, is here. Okay, so estimated monthly cost is $120.23. let me discuss about storage account. Okay, let me click on this. Okay, it is adding. Now it will add storage account is added. Click on view, so it will add below. Okay, now the storage account is added below the Azure function, which we have discussed just now. Okay, so you can select these configurations. Storage account is nothing but just to give you a small basic overview, like you can use to store the files, for an example Word file, Excel file, image file, anything. Okay, so region is East US, type is blog storages. Storage, you can select performance tier as standard or premium. You can select general purpose v2. okay, hot LRS capacities, if you want the capacity here, if you select 100 GB. okay, so if you increase the size, you will it will increase the cost. You can see here it is $20. Now if you will go for more space, it will increase the cost. So it is showing like the basic overview how the Azure function works in the blob storage. Okay, so there are multiple options, so like I have 1 year reserve, 3 year reserve. So this is the average cost for which the Azure is going to charge you. Okay, average per month. Similar way, you can, if you go down, you can select the, you can export the things, export, and you can see what are the values which you have selected. So let me export here once again. See, you have taken virtual machine, you have taken Azure function, you have taken a storage account. Okay, so this is the total cost of this. So these are options you have selected in pay as you go. So Microsoft is like showing all these things in this format. So total cost is $329.28. So this is the overview of the pay as you go. Hope this will help you to understand this. So friends, please, it's a request, please support us and like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.